begins. Go!
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station!
Hey, vodka first! Then you blast hold a new one!
I'm telling you, man! The breeze! Whoosh! Threw it all off!
The hell is this? Rubbing
alcohol? Who cares? Shoot! You got 12 seconds! You cross that line and shoot, you're out of the game!
But I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Rudy.
Oh, fucking fair.
And stop! Next station!
Down the hatch! To Gunner! You got 12 seconds! Go, go, go!
Hey, tow that line! We don't like cheaters here.
Stop, last station!
One more round! Drink!
Oh, I'm a throw up!
You still following me?
Ugh. So warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot! 12 seconds!
Don't forget the line! One toe over and you're gone!
Time's up! That's it, go check your stats!
Let's see. First place by a landslide. Here, won it fair and square.
The hell? Not fucking possible.
Not gonna lie, I'm impressed. You know, Sixth Street could use a few more shooters like you. I'm sure Gunner'd like to meet you. Take you under his wing, probably.
Flattered, really, but I gotta say no. Not for me.
Understood. We had a little fun today. Drank together. But I see you on the street later, it won't make no difference. You're either with us or against us.
I'll keep that in mind.
And for the winner, with Gunner's congratulations.
Woo-hoo! N-U-S-A! N-U-S-A!
And now... let's drink! Sixth Street! Sixth Street!
V, the nasty scrap broke out at a construction site. Dude responsible is heavily ironed. He'd be a great candidate for psycho study if you end this thing with him alive. Sending you the details.
Okay. Let's see. Getting any sleep? As I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen. One of my people, name's Julian, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the art. You could learn a thing or two.
Wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. What a mess. Reeks, too. Usual hallmarks of a Merc's room stop there. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet.
Oh, shit!
Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle?
To put it mildly. Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here.
Thank you.
Can't have bad luck.
If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
Got a reader too. Must be an access shirt around.
She had a sister. It's a crying shame. Thanks for grabbing that data. Gig's closed. I'll be in touch.
How about you come on out and let's talk?
Hehehehehehehe